Go help the people get their wife back.
Pounce is the gate guardian.
He is.
Trying to go to the bathroom. The right way.
No one goes in.
I don't have special
no one
access
goes
to the VIP club here.
Exactly. All right, secure the park.
He's a bouncer.
Riker's been killing JTF all over.
Heads up! I'll kill you!
I'm gonna wreck!
He's taking another shot at him!
We have snipers. Get out of prison. Well, you know, a lot of people got out of prison.
You got him.
Move up.
Keep up your fire.
This is great. They're actually following you.
Gotta secure the compound.
No slacking off.
No slapping off.
Nice group.
Nice grouping.
Riker's been killing chickens all over.
You're through! We're yeah. Let's do this!
Take him out!
Here it goes!
They're laying down suppressive fire.
Shit, I gotta reload.
Let's kill them!
How'd he get out of prison? Great shot.
Find a way. All right.
Here another.
Yeah, they're trapping it. Can shoot their heads, but I can't shoot a bomb that's standing still. There we go. Yeah, I heard someone over there.
I think they're on the roof, maybe? Or behind
them? Dispatch to patrol.
Oh, it's an
encounter. We're getting
no.
reports of Rikers attacking civilians on
no.
East 20th and 2nd.
No. I can't do it. Hold on. Hold on.
I won't bother you.
We need you.
If you hadn't stepped
Remember
up over
that,
Dyer, yeah. we'd be on our own.
I hear someone at the police academy hacked the vision gear. How's that even possible?
Who let the prisoners hate us?
Come get something.
Come
on. That was awesome.
Get your ass in gear!
We got more!
Say your prayers.
man. I gotta find this person. Apparently, there's a civilian in here somewhere. Oh, the armor has some bullets. I'll take it. Oh, poor guy. Look at that. The guy died in the armory. Nope. Nope. Of course, they keep him in the prison cells.
Oh, jeez. Did you see
something? Yeah.
Civilian secure.
Hot damn, you did it! You're gonna be a hero around here, you know?
Alright, friends. I'm back. This way.
This way.
Yeah, see, buddy? We can hang out in here. Poor Pounce. Hey, guys, he was crying at the gate. If he hears people socializing, he can't join. He hates it. He gets all sad. All right, and then hey, Skill. Good day, Mr. Skill. Oh, I missed it. Didn't miss you though. Or you. Or you. Or you. I missed that one.
GTF reinforcements requested. Warning, hostile forces approaching.
You better. Indeed they are, friend. Indeed they are. Okay, we got that.
I had a little bit of a hiccup there, but overall, I'm...
You know, I knew you were going to knock it out of the park. So, I got a little thank you together for...
Oh, no. I messed up because I pressed X on accident.
No,
that was my fault.
Would you believe this, Big G? I'll go phone if ever I saw one. He's making some noise about being the boss of the neighborhood. Maybe hurting some people that don't deserve it to prove his point. I think we both know that ain't right.
Okay. All right. So Meg's lacking the controller. I'm happy about that.
Oh, no. Take him out.
Calling all units. Rikers are attacking a patrol near the Merritt building on East 15th. Requesting backup.
Get out of there!
inventory is full. I'm divvying up my pockets. Lots of pistols. Lots of pistols. No. Dude, my loot is terrible. Some things I need better loot.
You, we'd have been dead. Hopefully that'll make them think twice about hitting the next JTF patrol they see.
Morning. Hostile forces approaching.
You just had to say it.
We've got incoming!
He's just full-blown running.
You can't even fight.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
We've got incoming.
From what side? From what side? Same side. Yeah. Make his like always
thanks.
Like
one of the good ones, Agent.
Are you gonna cry now?
No. Stop crying. No. I was waiting to see what they were gonna talk, but I'm noticing afterwards. I go like this. I go.
Yeah, you lean back.
I lean back, and I'm like, okay, so obviously I'm leaning forward when I'm fighting.
I'm ready for action too.
When she's shooting, she leans right into the computer screen.
Oh, that's good.
It's funny.
I'm getting so focused.
What? Alright, I'll get these later. I'm gonna figure this out later.
Remember, you gotta rest sometime.
A lot of LMB on the streets here.
Unless I can get it from right here. No.
Let's see, loop. A loop.
Would you believe this, Big G? A gavone if ever I saw one. He's making some noise about being the boss of the neighborhood. Maybe hurting some people that don't deserve it to prove his point. I think we both know that ain't right.
Ooh, there's water here. You want it?
Are you robbing this store?
Water is good.
Yeah, I got some water. Robbing this poor store. Oh. Alright. Man, what's up, Pup?
Sorry, Fido. We'll leave.
it's going this way. I really like this drone, though. Neutralize the first lieutenant. Second lieutenant. Oh my god, no. Lieutenant to go. That was a nice little ambush we had on him.
This blood's not gonna make me sick, right?
This blood is not gonna make me sick.
Ain't
much of a challenge. Heads up. Get the job. Ladder, ladder, ladder.
Not much of a threat.
Come on, take it down.
He's on our level.
All right, boys, we got company.
Kill them. Get over there. Keep your distance.
Take him out.
Take the shot.
Get away from that guy.
On me. Shoot in the butt.
Yes.
Hey, for that, anybody else, you tell them you're a friend of mine. And around here, it's good to be my friend.
We made a friend. You're not happy to make a friend? It's pretty messed up.
That's too close to that grenade. I'm so glad that you went back to the front.
Yeah. Yeah. Strategery.
Dispatch to patrol.
Parkour.
Need a team to recover a cache of stolen medical supplies at the parking garage on East 15th.
A little help finding those supplies, maybe? Thanks.
You're welcome. Parking structure. What? Where?
Okay, people, listen up. I've been getting a lot of questions about this Directive 51 thing and the people with the orange wristwatches and with all the other crap we got going on. Nobody knows what the hell's going on. Well, today's your lucky day, because I'm going to give you the short version, and after this, no excuses. Right, so, first things first. Yes, we got to do it. Directive 51 comes right off the president's desk, which means it's totally on the up and up. Someone invokes it, you listen.
I was gonna go there too. But yeah.
Huh?
Yeah, let's go. We're gonna go up anyway. I just got hit by a bomb. I got a little detour. It's okay.
Well, there's two hands on the.
Yeah, we. Oh, I see. I see what you're saying. We have to return them, yeah. So you get one. Let me know how that goes. There's a phone over here, too. La-da-dum.
All's well so far.
Yeah, me and my sod off. There goes the Meg. Thank us.
Thanks for your help, Dan.
God.
You, Lila. I just got a commendation. Ain't nobody got time to trap.
All right, let's do this.
Language, here it is. Effective immediately, we will be liaising with the division. Our ops will be run jointly. We will have some autonomy on strategy and implementation, but division agents will have the ultimate authority if it comes to that. Hopefully it won't. You're in the field, you don't need to wait for some division honcho to tell you to pull the trigger.
Call us a honcho.
Hmm.
We're not a honcho.
You know, I knew you were gonna knock it out of the park. So I got a little thank you together for you back at the safe house.
Okay.
no se ve mucha bondad, gracias.
Yes.
Get out of here. Flee for your life.
More fashion wars.
I'm not the danger.
We don't have a problem, do we?
Yeah, we don't have a problem, do we? This should lead us over to our next mission. And then we'll see how you really do, Meg.
Oh boy.
How's this screwed up world treating you?
It's alright.
What's the point? Doesn't seem to matter.
I ain't gonna be here forever.
Thank you so much. You have done so much for this neighborhood. It's been a real inspiration.
So you've left town? Gear.
Selection in the city. Come back real soon.
All right. He's so
right.
Funny.
She does the same thing.
She does worse.
She just, like, slowly pushes his body out.
She's so funny.
Like, I know what you're doing, Johnson.
Alright, let's see this next one.
Data scanned. Downloading files.
I need to ask a favor. Personal. Alexis Kwan. She's important to me, and well, I need to know she's okay. We haven't spoken in a while, and I don't have an address, but she used to attend a support group religiously. If you could start there, maybe somebody there knows something. I've uploaded the address.
Heads up, people! You know what? Now you want favors. You know, if you were nicer, I might have done it. Just kidding, I'm gonna do it anyway. So let's go do this favor. Dark in here.
pack nearby.
That's what we're after.
Turn out any better this week?
Honey, it's only getting worse. I just heard Bill and Sandra is sick, and no one's seen or heard from Alexis in weeks. What's happening out there?
I can't anymore. It's too much.
All you can do is try. We're survivors.
I stopped by her apartment on the way here, but she didn't answer.
Might be sick. Half my office is out with
something. I know, but she didn't show up last week either. Hey, Alexis, it's Daya. Just wanted to see if you're planning to come tonight. Even if you're not having a great week, that's what we're here for. So come on over if you can, and give me a call even if you can't, just so we know you're okay. Okay? Take care.
Not very supportive of her.
Cut her some slack, Albert.
Not looking good.
I haven't seen her. You gotta push these cones out of the way.
Alert. Friendly division agent is down.
Where are you? Yeah, use the thing to revive. Trash is another's treasure.
I don't know if I can throw my seeker.
You have to hold it.
Oh, that's what I'm doing wrong. Okay. Blue lights.
Camera. Good. Whoa. Okay, here she is.
Hey, Alexis, it's Brenda again. Still haven't heard from you. It looks like this flu thing is getting kind of serious. My brother's family's leaving the city just to be on the safe side. Going to my parents' place in Passaic. I think I'm gonna go with them, and I know you're kind of on your own at the moment, but I just wanted you to know you're welcome to come with. Call me if you get this. I really want to know you're okay. Bye.
closer. There's a note on the floor saying love Jay. Oh my god. Alright, we're going for a long walk. Oh, did I not collect that?
Readings indicate an echo nearby.
Hey, Alexis, it's Brenda again. Still haven't heard from you. It looks like this flu thing is getting kind of serious. My brother's family's leaving the city just to be on the safe side. Going to my parents' place in Passaic. I think I'm gonna go with them, and I know you're kind of on your own at the moment, but I just wanted you to know you're welcome to come with.
Long march. That's sad.
Cry all you want.
Dead!
You can cry all you want to. This is going to be. Oh, I think we're all, really where we always here.
Division response requested at the park on 23rd. JTF pinned down. Rikers confirmed on site.
Hostile forces approaching. Forces approaching.
We brought some friends.
We've got incoming!
No.
Thanks for getting our people out of that.
Oh, my.
It's not the best. It's not the best work I've done.
All right. It's not the best, but it's not the worst either. Okay, what is this? Marksman 5000. Nope, I don't like it. Windows 14K. Why would I want to change it? Survival's guide. Not looking good for our friend here, Jessica. Mm-hmm. Jessica will not be happy.
She'll be surprised.
I hope so. Hold on, before we look at that canned food. Anything? No.
Yeah,
there's something. Uh-oh.
Jess, I hope you got out while you could. I know you love germs, but... this is a little much, even for you. If the world ever gets back to normal, I hope you find this and know that I didn't suffer. I don't want you wondering. I'll be thinking of you, thinking about the place we spent our first night in the city together. I can't think of any place I'd rather be. I love you. Always.
Jessica is not going to be happy.
Mm-hmm.
Hmm? Okay, I'll collect it. Fine.
Did you collect it?
Yeah, it looks like I collected it.
All
right. Oh, it's a photo. So she died.
She got sick?
Yeah. At least she didn't suffer, though. Jessica's not gonna be happy. I think Jessica would murder whoever started the virus now.
Thanks.
It's personal now.
All units be advised. Riker's selling arms near the underpass on East 26th and FDR.
GTF reinforcements requested. Warning, incoming hostiles. Warning, hostile forces approaching. Warning, improvised explosive device detected.
That was a lot of them.
Hostile forces approaching.
got the sniper.
Alert. Explosive device detected.
I can't get him. Behind us.
Forces approaching. Alert. Explosive device detected.
Find us. Take my little drone. Dude, that drone saves my life again.
Thanks for that one. They just never learn, do they?
Well, that's how you do it.
Thank you.
Only one? Too bad.
Only one, too bad, he says. Too bad. You know, Meg, it's a pirate's life. Jeez, okay.
Bingo.
What's his name, oh? This way.
Then people started dying. For real dying. Not just old folks and kids. People were dropping dead in the streets. People dying in their apartments and nobody would find it for days. The hospitals? They were turning people away because they had nothing left. But that was okay. Because Sarah had those masks.
Calling all JTF. Rikers are attacking a patrol near the park on FDR. They need backup.
That's what I get for moving.
Hostile forces approaching.
Thank you.
hostile forces approaching.
We've got incoming!
Hostile forces approaching.
Really? Why is there so many of you Rikers?
Lost a lot of people if you hadn't shown up. Thanks.
Well, hopefully they have some of your bullets. Otherwise... Oh, that's a good one. Otherwise, you're gonna need some stuff.
Controller, I inherited your bomb magnet.
It looks like Trigger Mike's friends are still around. No, stop it. Stop it. We'll go for a walk later. Anyway, they're shooting at the nice people trying to bring in our latest supply drop. Think you can lend a hand?
Warning. Incoming hostiles.
Man. Do I look like a personal bodyguard service? Oh, it hurts. And the other one. No. Move.
Warning. Supplies taking fire.
Your right side too.
Warning. Incoming hostiles.
Go for it. I'm going up. Yours.
You fuckers.
Food, medicine, ammo, and kibble. You really know how to bring it home, Agent. I thank you. Kip Spade thanks you. Shadowman and his friends. Natasha and Julio and that weird little schnauzer named Brutus, they thank you too.
Aw, yeah, peppers.
Anything for the pup. We're almost there. Almost there.
Pistol does no damage.
Yeah, I have returned with ... pizza. If you say pizza, I'm gonna freak out, Haven. If you say that pizza...
I totally ran into a wall because I heard the word pizza.
With tacos, that's still pretty good.